What I want you to understand, Aubrey, is that you diagnose and you don't pay enough attention to your own relationship.
I do.
And handle him. No, you don't. Because if it did,
how do you know?
No, you ain't finna come for me. Cause you come
no
for me.
No one's coming for you. I'm okay, asking so you a question. You're making a statement. But, you don't. So wait, let's use the communication principles.
But see, you're still out thinking. And they told you to stop doing that, and you're coming for it. And I'm finna stop you, and you keep doing it. Stop. Stop it right now and concentrate on you and Polly. Stop.
So anyone that wants to tell me that I don't give to my relationship can really, like, move the f on.
You're not letting me even speak on the issue.
I can't because you don't know how to give room.
Do you?
When I give
you give
room
to anyone in this house? No, you don't. You speak over everyone all the time.
Mrs. Drama Queen.
Girlfriend, you're concentrating on the wrong things, Aubrey. Concentrate on Polly. Polly, am I wrong? Please check me. I don't mind if you check me. That's your woman.
It was a good point.
Oh, God, I can't take it anymore.
Let me go check on her.
Yeah.
Even though her advice is good advice, she's trying to get into everybody's head. Listen, girlfriend, clean out your own house before you can come and clean out everybody else's.